Now, this is actually what we will be studying, that is mode of nutrition.
Ma'am, can I ask now?
Yes, sorry Unmana, you had a question, ask.
Ma'am, what are leguminous plants?
We will discuss about leguminous plant in detail in the next few slides. But just to answer your question in brief, leguminous plants are plants which produces legumes. You know, like peanut is a legume. Beans are legumes. So these are leguminous plants which produces legumes.
So ma'am, a bean plant is a leguminous plant.
Yeah, correct.
Okay ma'am, thanks.
Leguminous plants, yeah. Leguminous plants have different nutritional requirement, and how do they make it? We will discuss about it. Okay. Now, the most important part that we are discussing here is modes of nutrition. As we, you know, started off the class by saying that there are, you know, two modes of nutrition, plants. We are discussing only nutrition in plants. Here, there are two modes of nutrition. One is autotrophic nutrition. The other is heterotrophic nutrition. Okay. Now, if I can ask Arna, Arna, what do you understand by autotrophic nutrition? This is a scientific word. Can you break up the word for me? Arna?
I don't know.
Okay, no issues. I will explain. Anybody else wants to take it up? Amulya, do you want to take it up? Amulya, and maybe after that, yeah, Amulya. Amulya, can you hear me? Would you like to take up the question? Okay, Yuvraj, you wanted to take up, answer this question, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am, so autotrophic nutrition is, autotrophic nutrition is which helps the plants which do not have chlorophyll and cannot make their own food. So they are dependent on the autotrophic plants.
Okay. Yuvraj, you've got it a little I would say.
Ma'am?
Kindly all of you be on mute. Let me just address this question and then maybe I'll take up again. Autotrophs are basically organisms or plants which can make their own food. Let me break it up for you and let me make it easy for you. That is, when we say auto, it's taken from a Greek word. Auto means self, khud ba khud banana. Khud ba khud, auto, self. And trophic means food, nutrition. Yeah. Similarly, if we say heterotrophic, this is also a Greek word. Most of the words that you study in science, you know, you can understand because these are Greek words which broken up you can understand the definition. Hetero means to depend, yeah, or to derive from somebody else. Trophic means nutrition. So autotrophics are organisms or plants which can make their own food themselves. Auto means self. They can make their own food. They are self-sufficient, like plants we discussed, like certain blue-green algae, like certain, bacteria, red bacteria, you know, which have a dominant red color, but they have green color also underneath. Wherever, whichever has green color will fall under photoautotrophic, and organisms which needs chemicals to make their own food are known as chemoautotrophs. Correct? I will take you through this once more. Now, plants can make the nutrition through two ways. One is through autotrophy, the other one is through heterotrophy. Auto means self, khud ba khud apna khana banana. It can make its own food. And this is heterotroph. Matlab, they have to depend on somebody else for making their food or to consume. Now, under autotroph, these are also of two types. Photoautotrophs, chemoautotrophs. This again is a Greek word. Photo means sunlight. This is not the photo matlab picture. Correct? The original meaning of photo, which is again a Greek word, is sunlight or light, little light, artificial light also, but basically it's light. Auto means self, trophic means nutrition. Matlab, an organism which can make its own food on its own with the help of light. So most of the plants which have chlorophyll will fall under this category. Correct? Now we come to chemoautotrophs. Chemo, again, it is self-explanatory. Chemicals. Auto means self, trophy means nutrition. Organisms which can make their own food with the help of certain chemicals are known as chemoautotrophs. Correct? Now, till now, does anybody have a question? Any doubts, any question on these three? We will discuss about it a little more in details. Yeah?
Ma'am, can you please repeat the part about the photoautotrophic?
Okay. Photo means light. In Greek, photo means light. Yeah? In case of plants, it is sunlight. Auto means self. It can make its food on its own, self, apne aap. Trophic means nutrition. So photoautotrophic means a plant which can make its own food with the help of light. Like we discussed in our earlier slides, you know, here sunlight. Plants make their own food with the help of sunlight, photosynthesis. So this is exactly what we are discussing, photoautotrophic. Karthik, what is the question that you... Yes.
Ma'am, can you give an example of a plant that have a chemoautotrophic mode of nutrition?
Yes, definitely. Definitely, Unmana, that's the reason why I said we will, deep dive. We'll do a little more drill down on it. But just hold on for some time. We will discuss about